Yeah, this is just you cycle back and forth a couple of times and make sure everything is well behaved before you actually go fly it.
Your stock controller?
Yeah. So this is the same fundamental controller as is in the Convergence and the V-Hawk.
I don't know how long these batteries last, so I'm going to call it there.
Very cool.
So that was third flight.
So you clamp them up tight, then it'll definitely be in balance. If you let them free float, they self-balance.
Oh, okay, gotcha.
Pick it up.